Hi everyone, today I'm going to show you how I folded Boice Wong's origami sword and shield. So it took me around 6 hours to fold this model, and I used a sheet of 50cm by 50cm tissue foil paper. So I made the paper myself, and if you're interested about that, just let me know in the comments and I'll do a specific video about it. And now I'm finished. This is the final model. Thank you for watching.